Oh, there's other sky islands with storms. Why are we going that way? Isn't Misko who gave us the quest for the DLC armor? Yeah, okay, it's the same person. Okay. Yes, please. I do have a map. Fill the wearer with power. Quite stylish, that'll let you climb cliffs. It's very snappy, that'll keep you safe in lightning. One of them is near Woodland Stable in the northeast. Okay. Oh, there's a shrine right here. Okay. So I'll just go do this first, and then I'll actually go... Oh, there's a treasure right here, too. Whistling Hill. I don't need to overkill with that. I'm gonna just use this for now. So that's further in. Was not expecting electric keys. Give me anything out of the big one. Ah. Thank you for making noise. Okay, so there's currently no check. does kind of look like it's checked off now. So I think that means there's a bubble frog in each cave. And then as long as you get that, there's nothing else of super importance in at least the majority of caves. Is 20 now? Rusty Claymore, Rusty Halberd. Was that game soundtrack, or was that something in the tunnel? Yes, it did what I was hoping it would do. The arm's holding it. That's cool. Like, I'm definitely gonna want to use recall on that then. Okay, so that broke it, broke the boulder off of it. Thank you, Tula. Oh. Thank you. Yep. That just took off. But you know what? There doesn't seem to be a whole lot more over here other than this. Actually, no, I should just look at the actual stats for these. So you're 5 attack, you're 8 attack, that's 3 attack. Okay, yeah, so drop one of you. Nice. So I've just got a little handheld axe. Nice. I don't want to actually use that right now, though. We'll use the spear. Another big like. Can I send those back? No. Maybe I should use that right now then, so I'm not fighting this the entire time. We'll just use that one. Oh, you're two-handed. Okay, so I should use the other one that I saw. Although you're almost done now, I can do one more round with this. This is easy. Hit it, it'll be easy. Now I'm gonna have to do one more. Oh, no, just in time. Shock fruit. Shock like stuff. Oh, it's a shock like. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. This has got to be the end then, because those look like they might be signifying for your at Misko's thing. If I could just... Okay... Ah! Rubber armor. Okay, so let's get out of here. Oh! Perfect. That had to have been 100% intentional. Attacks are ineffective here. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna just do this. Just drop you for now. Grab. Oh. Well, that was simple. Does that mean I'm gonna have to use that to fight some enemies if you had to dedicate a whole shrine to teaching me about that? You know, I have that other axe now. We'll drop this axe. And then the spear should be better. Still here. It is. Not want to deal with that. Started to float back upward. Okay, so it's telling me I can rewind on the little bits from the sky. Okay, so that's going to be about throwing items. Thank you. Oh, that was a weak throw. And then he's gonna move around. Is that the next one? Yeah. Where did that go? Yeah. I have no idea where that other fruit went. It looked like it just went straight up and down. Sword. Drop that.
Hit. Nope.
Construct bow is weaker than a strong one, so that's fine. There's the horse. Okay. So it is just a little more this way. There's a bridge over there. It also seems like that's all new.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, oh.
I'm not sure what would have been here before. Oh, what? Okay. No idea if this is gonna work. Be right in the middle. Okay. Can I perch you on something? How about on this? But how am I gonna hit that? This might actually work fine. Go. And a lot better than I thought that was gonna go. Oh, you don't have to come to me because I haven't registered you yet. Wait, where'd you go? Did it run away on me? It did. I started messing with the Korg. Oh no, it's on the bridge. How did you get on the bridge? Good to see the horses are still a little weird. Oh, that's fine. I get to still talk to you from here.